Hi everybody, this is Pet Grooming with Shiloh, and I want to introduce you to my friend Boomer right here. He's a Springer Spaniel, and we are going to give him a haircut today. Huh. He's a very sweet boy. So today his owner wants him about half the length that he is now. His owner gives him usually a summer cut, really, really tight cut in the summer, but he only wants about half the length done this time because it is winter time, but he still likes it nice and clean. He does keep longer ears, so we're going to keep his fluffy ears, and let's do this journey with our friend Boomer. Huh. All right, here we go. Okay, so with Boomer, we're going to give him a bath. I'm going to be using this bluing shampoo. It really brings out the white in his coat. And we're going to avoid his eyes. Boomer has very sensitive eyes. He's a really good dog, though, but I'm going to show you his eyes before we start him. Very, very sensitive eyes. So let's get his bath going.
On the couch and watch TV, and she falls asleep. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. She's unpredictable, unforgettable. It's unusual, unbelievable. How I'm such a fool, yeah, I'm such a fool for her. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, she's crazy, she's crazy, but her
as you can see, I'm moving the soap around the space, but completely avoiding the eye area. I don't want to get soap in the eyes. Even though my soaps are very dilutable and they're very safe on the eyes, he's extra sensitive, so I just want to avoid the eyes completely.
Day starts with a coffee and ends with a wine. Takes forever getting ready, so she's never on time for anything. When she gets that come get me look in her eyes, well, it kinda scares me the way that she drives me wild. She drives me wild. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. Makes plans for the weekend, can't wait to go out, till she changes her mind, says let's stay on the
I'm gonna use this refurbished conditioner. It's dilutable and it smells amazing, so let's get it on.
Can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. but her crazy's beautiful to me. She's unpredictable, unforgettable. It's unusual, unbelievable. How I'm such a fool, yeah, I'm such a fool for her. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, she's crazy, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. Day starts with a coffee and ends with a wine. Takes forever getting ready, so she's never on time for anything.
Always mop your floor before you use the dryer.
She gets that come get me look in her eye. It kinda scares me the way that she drives me wild. She drives me wild. She can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. She makes plans for the weekend, can't wait to go out. Till she changes her mind, says let's stay on the couch and watch TV. And she falls asleep. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wait.
Now that I've blown off most of the excess water and hair and it's in the tub, I'm going to move to the floor and continue drying them on the floor. Let's start drying.
She's crazy, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. Her crazy's beautiful to me. Day starts with a coffee and ends with a wine. Takes forever getting ready, so she's never on time for anything. When she gets that come get me look in her eye, well, it kind of scares me away.
Okay, he's all dry and now he's ready for a haircut. So he usually gets a 7FC blade for summertime, but his dad wants him just longer but still pretty short. So I'm gonna see what this 4FC looks like. Long, so I think I'm just gonna go down to a 5FC, and yeah, so this will be what we cut him with today. It's still pretty long, it's about finger length, so I think his dad will really enjoy that one.
Baby, and she falls asleep. She dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. She's unpredictable, unforgettable, it's unusual. She's crazy, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. Her crazy's beautiful to me. Day starts with a coffee and ends with a wine. Takes forever getting ready, so she's never on time for anything. When she gets that come get me look in her eyes, well, it kinda scares me the way that she drives me wild. And she drives me wild. She dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. She makes plans for the...
So, I have to get near his tail, and he keeps sitting down. So all I'm going to do is put my leg underneath his belly. Makes it so he doesn't have a way to squat, but he's still really comfortable.
Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me.
Belly.
beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, she's crazy, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me.
And around his ears, just like this. Because this area is not necessary.
Day starts with a coffee and ends with a wine. Takes forever getting ready, so she's never on time for anything. When she gets that come get me look in her eyes, well, it kinda scares me the way that she drives me wild. She drives me wild.
Now when doing the front legs, I'm going to go on the front, I'm going to shave the front of the leg, then I'm going to scissor trim the back of the leg. Or else you get this weird cow leg edge. I want him to look as natural as possible, so all I'm going to do is scissor trim all this area.
She makes plans for the weekend, can't wait to go out, till she changes her mind, says let's stay on the couch.
Now on his chest, they have a palette on the front of him. You want to find that palette and shave the hair with the grain. So you want to go with the hair flow.
Ain't afraid to take chances and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. She's unpredictable, unforgettable, it's unusual. She's crazy, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. Her crazy's beautiful to me. Day starts with a coffee and ends with a wine. Takes forever getting ready, so she's never on time for anything. When she gets that come get me look in her eyes.
So as you saw, I scissor trimmed his feet. He's a hunting dog and he needs the hair on his feet to protect him. But we like to just keep it somewhat trimmed up so he doesn't get a lot of stickers in his feet. But the hair in between his toes and the pads of his feet actually protect him from like the elements of snow and mud and just any type of thorn bush he might be running through for any type of pheasant or checkers. He's gonna need the hair to protect his foot. We're simply keeping it shorter in between the pads and the toes, so if there's any foxtails.
She makes plans for the weekend, can't wait to go out. Till she changes her mind, says let's stay on the couch and watch TV. And she falls asleep. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. She's unpredictable, unforgettable. It's unusual, unbelievable. She's crazy, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. Her crazy's beautiful to me. Day starts with a coffee and ends with a wine. Takes forever getting ready, so she's never on time for anything. When she gets that come get me look in her eyes, well, it kinda scares me the way that she drives me wild. And she drives me wild. She dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. She makes plans for the weekend, can't wait to go out. Till she changes her mind, says let's stay on the couch and watch.
So with the ears, I'm actually going to take a 7FC to the inside of his ears. And I do that because this breed is bred for water. So he's gonna be duck hunting a lot and he's gonna be in that water. So he needs his ears to dry out quickly because they are very prone to ear infections. So I simply make it really short around the ear and on the bottom of the ear. I keep the fluff on the outsides of the ear for his look of his breed. But we keep the insides of the ear clean and
how I'm such a fool. Yeah, I'm such a fool for her. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and where's her day starts with a coffee and ends with a wine. Takes forever getting ready, so she's never on time for anything. When she gets that come get me look in her eyes, well, it kinda scares me the way that she drives me wild. And she drives me wild. She dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. She makes plans for the weekend, can't wait to go out till she changes her mind. Says, let's stay on the couch and watch TV. She falls asleep. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me. She's unpredictable, unforgettable. It's unusual, unbelievable. How I'm such a fool, yeah, I'm such a fool for her. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but.
There you have it. He's all done. He's ready for a good hunt. He's all prepared. He has a longer cut, but still easy to get him all cleaned up, and he's ready. So like and subscribe. Again, this is Peck Room with Shiloh, and